The minister's directive followed a standoff between Kinya Rugonyo Sub-County Council and the District Council over the location of the sub-county headquarters, which compelled Kinya Rugonyo leaders and Mutunguro residents to petition the Minister of State for Local Government, Victoria Businje Rusoke, to come on ground and solve their issues. Addressing jubilant Kinya Rugonyo residents, the minister noted that the District Council acted out of ignorance of the Local Government Act and directed for an immediate transfer of the sub-county headquarters to Mukako Center in Mutunguro Parish, as opposed to the District Council resolution to build it in Kinya Rugonyo Center.
The supreme body of Kinya Rugonyo Sub-County is the Council of Kinya Rugonyo Sub-County. So for a sub-county chief, a civil servant, to run away from where the council is operating and create his own book, I think that is out of order. Let me now visit the sub-county offices.
The Kinya Rugonyo Sub-County Speaker, John Birungi, and the LC3 Chairperson, Godfrey Kabiemera, lauded the minister for the ruling.
We were 12 sub-county councillors, and out of 12, 9 supported the headquarters to be in Mutunguro Parish, which is the middiest part of Kinya Rugonyo Sub-County. And from there, we had a problem which was resulting from the district leadership, where of them, they had interest in Kinya Rugonyo Trading Center, Kinya Rugonyo Parish.
The Kagadi District LC5 and Ndibwami Yosia urged the minister to conduct an induction course for leaders to educate them about laws and local government acts. Some joyful residents of Mutunguro Parish lauded the minister for her immediate intervention and condemned the district council for turning down the resolutions passed by the sub-county council. I'm very happy with the minister for coming on ground, because our parish being at the center, it deserves sub-county headquarters, as it has been passed by the sub-county council. Sub-county council has already passed the resolution of the location of the headquarters. And we have even secured the land where the headquarters would be located. We thank the minister very much for intervening. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.